find lecture time. So from today until, I don't know, but actually, in my thoughts, I want to present mind lecture other people. So until now, only me and some people, we try mind lecture, but I invite some people and I made some like, yeah, I invite some people and I made some like video. So I will like present one day, one people, other people. So they teach about our mind world, mind time. So if you recognize, if you know exactly about our mind, you can like change your mind. If you change your mind, your life will be changed. So from today, first, I will show you like one like mind lecture video. And then second, we will talk about this video. Okay, so this video only 20, 18 minutes, something like that. So first, please watch this video. And then if you have a question or if you have something, and if you want to speak something, please prepare and write and memorize. And then we will talk about these sentences in this video. So today, first, I will show you one video. Do you understand what I say, Min?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello, everyone. 오늘 마인드 강사 박세준이라고 합니다.
This is Sejun Park, who is the Mind in Education Lecturer.
만나서 반갑습니다.
Nice to meet you.
오늘 수업은 어떠셨나요?
How was the class for today?
재밌고 유익한 시간이 되었나요?
Was it fun and useful?
예. 여러분이 즐거워하고 행복해하는 모습을 보니까 제 마음도 행복해지는 것 같습니다.
I saw you're enjoying and you're happy. You know? I also feel happy in my heart.
여러분 마음에 대해 생각해 보신 적이 있습니까?
Everyone, have you ever think about your heart?
많은 사람들은 자신의 삶을 변화를 원하는데
A lot of people, they are looking for the change in their life.
그것의 시작은 마음의 길을 바꾸는 것에서부터 시작됩니다.
But it starts from the change in their heart.
마인드는 눈에 보이지는 않지만
Mindset, even though you cannot see it in your eyes,
건물의 설계도와 같습니다.
It is like a blueprint in your building.
설계도면을 어떻게 그리느냐에 따라서
How would you draw the blueprint?
건물의 모양이 달라지고 구조가 달라지듯이
The shape of the building will change and the structure will be changed.
어떤 마인드를 가졌느냐에 따라 인생이 달라지고 삶이 달라집니다.
Depends on what kind of mindset you have, your life will be changed and then will be changed.
삶의 변화를 원할 때
If you want the change in your life,
자신이 각오하고 노력해야 되는 것이 아니라
It's not that you have to put your heart and put your effort.
제일 먼저 마음의 변화가 와야 합니다.
But first of all, you need a change in your heart.
지금 자신이 처해 있는 형편이 어떠하든지
It doesn't matter what kind of situation you are
자신의 모습이 어떠하든지
It doesn't matter what kind of image that you have
모든 것을 그대로 두고 변화되기 원하는 위치로 마음을 먼저 옮겨놓아야 합니다.
Leave them in there and then you have to change your heart first.
마음을 먼저 옮겨놓으면
If you change your heart
삶의 변화가 오고
And then the change in your life will come
망가진 문제에서 벗어날 수 있는 마음의 길이 있습니다.
There's a way in your heart that you can free from all those problems.
매 수업마다 듣는 이 마인드 강연을 통해서
Through the mindset education that you are listening from every classes.
그 길을 발견하시기 바랍니다.
Hope that you can find that path.
여러분은 언제 마음의 상처를 받습니까?
When did you get hurt in your heart?
사회생활을 하면서
as you work
그리고 친구로부터 받은 상처
from your friend
이성으로부터 받은 상처
from your girlfriend and boyfriend
부부간의 상처.
From the inner couples.
부모로부터 받은 상처.
The inner the scars from the parents.
그 외에 이혼이나 사업 실패 등등.
The signs there from divorce and from the failure in the business.
이렇듯 여러 케이스로 사람들은 살아오면서 많은 상처를 받고 있습니다.
Just like they, from the many cases, people as they're living their life, they got hurt.
여러분 한번 체크 한번 해보세요.
Could you check yourself?
1번에서 4번까지
from number 1 through 4
어떤 이유 때문에 마음의 상처를 받고 있는지
because of what reason you are getting hurt in your heart.
사람들은 사람의 말과 행동에 의해 마음이 상하고
so people they got hurt from their heart it depends on people's words and then their actions.
그로 인해 다른 사람을 향해서 원망을 하고 불평을 하는 것을 볼 수 있는데요.
You can see that because of those, they start to complain to others.
이렇게 되면 마음의 문을 닫고 대화가 단절이 되고
Then you will close your heart and then you're stop communicating it.
결국 고립되어 살아갈 수밖에 없습니다.
So finally, you'll be isolated to live your life.
그래서 마음이 상하게 되면
So if your heart get hurt,
마음에 상처가 생기고
so you get the scar and scar in your heart
마음에 상처를 안고 가다 보면
so as you have those kind of scars
마음이 병들어지고
so your heart gets sicker
그러면 나타나는 증상이 있는데
there are several symptoms
우울증이나 신경 정신병을 가지게 되죠
depression or the mental illness
이렇게 되면 사람들을 우울증과 신경 정신병을 치료하기 위해
Then people, in order for them to cure the depression and the mental illness, they will get the, yes.
약물 치료, 상담 치료를 이렇게 하지만
They will get, you know, take the medicine and then they will get counseling.
사실 이거는 우울증이나 신경정신병을 누를 뿐이지 근본적인 치료는 되지 않습니다.
Actually, this is just, you know, holding on to those depression and the mental, you know, illness is not, you know, cure from the origin.
그래서 사람들이 병에 심해지면서 나중에는 자살을 선택하는 결과도 있죠.
So as a result, you know, people get in the sick, more sicker, they commit suicide.
제가 한 번은 뉴스를 보는데,
one time I was able to, you know, read or watch a news.
거기서 굉장히 충격적인 장면을 보게 되었습니다.
I saw very, very shocking scene from there.
뉴스 내용은 이러했습니다.
The content of the news was like that.
한 학생이 학교에서 이렇게 싸움을 하게 됐는데
There was a student who fought in the school.
그래서 선생님이 그 학생 부모님에게 전화를 걸었습니다.
So the teacher called the student's parents.
여보세요?
Hello?
아, 여보세요? 누구세요?
Hello, who is this?
아, 저는 누구 담임선생님입니다.
This is, you know, the teacher for who and who.
예, 안녕하세요, 선생님. 어떤 일로 전화를 주셨어요?
Oh, hello, teacher. You know, what made you to call me?
아, 어머니, 다름이 아니라 누구 학생이 학교에서 다툼이 좀 있었는데 상황 설명을 좀 해드리려고 연락드렸습니다.
It's not, you know, about other things. You know, actually, the student who had a little trouble in the school, and I just want to tell you, explain about the situation.
아이고, 진짜요? 죄송합니다. Oh, 죄송합니다.
Oh, really? I'm sorry. I'm really sorry about that.
혹시 선생님 제 아들은 어디에 있나요?
Teacher, you know, may I ask that where is my son now?
예, 학교에 있습니다. 오셔서 데리고 가면 되겠습니다.
He's at school. You can come and pick him up.
예, 선생님 감사합니다.
Thank you.
이렇게 그 아주머니가 학교로 오셔서 아들을 차에 태우고 집으로 돌아갔습니다.
So this lady came to school and they picked up his son and then went back to her house.
여기까지는 아무 문제가 없는데
But for until now, there was no problem at all.
문제는 차 안에서 문제가 나타나기 시작했습니다.
But the problem was involved in the car.
아들,
Hey, son.
너 왜 학교에서 친구들과 싸웠어?
Why did you fight with your friends in the school?
왜 계속 문제를 일으키는 거야?
Why you keep making troubles?
너 엄마 속상하게 만들래?
Why you make your mom feel sad?
왜 그래?
Why did you do that?
엄마 그게 아니고 걔가 먼저 시비를 걸었단 말이야.
Mom, it's not like that. He started.
너가 엄마가 얘기했으면 들어야 될 거 아니야?
You know, if I say to you, then you gotta listen, isn't it?
언제까지 너 변명할 거야?
Until when you gonna give me the excuses?
그 순간 아들이 화를 내면서
At that moment, the son was get angry.
에이, 왜 엄마 내 말을 안 듣는 거야?
Hey, no, why don't you listen to me, mom?
그러고 나서 창문을 꽝 닫고 뛰쳐나가 버렸어.
He opened the car door and he ran out.
그때 차는 다리 위에서 신호 때문에 정차되어 있었는데
At the time the car was on the bridge and waiting for the signal.
이 학생이 그 틈을 타서 문을 열고 나간 거죠.
So the student he opened the door, he went out.
그의 어머니도 깜짝 놀라서
So his mom got shocked.
너 어디 가는 거야? 차에 안 타?
Where are you going? Get up, get back on the car.
그리고 바로 뒤쫓아갔지만
And then chased after him.
이 학생은 그대로 그 다리 위에서 뛰어내려서 자살을 했습니다.
The student would jump from the bridge and then committed suicide.
여러분,
everyone.
이 이야기가 믿어지시나요?
Could you believe this story?
저는 이 뉴스를 듣고 너무너무 충격적이었어요.
As I read about this news, I was shocked, very shocked.
누구나 어려움을 겪고 누구나 부담스러운 일을 만나게 됩니다.
Whosoever will meet the problems and the difficult situations.
하지만 그렇다고 해서
But it's not because of that.
전부 다 극단적인 선택을 하지는 않습니다.
It doesn't mean that everyone will take that decision.
이 학생은 왜 다리에서 뛰어내려 자살한 걸까요?
Why the student jumped from the bridge and committed suicide?
이유는 그의 마음이 약했기 때문입니다.
The reason was because his heart was very weak.
엄마가 꾸짖는 그 소리를 들을 수 있는 마음이 없어서
Because he was not able to listen the chastisement from his mom.
그 분을 참지 못하고 극단적인 선택을 하게 된 거죠.
He was not able to hold on to his anger and then he took the cruel decision.
만약 그 소리를 들을 수 있는
if he could listen
그리고 그 소리를 넘을 수 있는 마음의 힘이 있었다면
if he has the power in his heart to overcome these problems
과연 어떻게 되었을까요?
Then what would he be?
너 언제까지 사고만 치고 살 거야?
Until when you're keep going to making troubles?
라고 어머니가 이야기를 하셨을 때
When the mother said to him
예 엄마 죄송합니다
Mom sorry
저도 그럴 마음이 없었는데
I didn't mean to do it.
너무 화가 나서 그렇게 한 거예요.
I was very angry and I did it.
지금 생각해보니까 저도 잘못한 게 있네요.
Why not? I feel like you know, I made some mistake.
그렇게 인정을 했다면
If he recognized it,
이런 사고는 절대 일어나지 않았을 겁니다.
Then those kind of accidents will not be happen.
여러분,
everyone,
왜 우리 마음은 약해져 가는 거예요?
Why our hearts are getting weak and weak?
그 학생이 자살한 것은 그런 상황이 있었기 때문이 아니라
The reason why the student committed suicide is not because of that situation.
그 학생의 마음이 약했기 때문에
It was because his heart was very weak.
극단적인 선택을 할 수밖에 없었던 거죠.
He was not a helper to, you know, chose that kind of, you know, decision.
여러분,
everyone.
거미줄에는 어떤 것이 걸리는 줄 아십니까?
Do you know what kind of stuff that's stuck in the spider net?
여기 보면 날파리, 모기, 작고 힘없는 벌레들.
Not like in the flies, mosquitoes, little tiny bugs.
이러한 벌레들이 거미줄에 걸려서 거미의 밥이 되는 걸 볼 수 있습니다.
You can see that those bugs became, you know, stuck in their spider net and became the food of the spider.
왜 걸릴까요?
Why they got stuck there?
거미줄이 너무너무 강력해서
Because the spider net was very very strong
아니죠
No
그들은 거미줄을 뚫을 수 있는 힘이 없기 때문입니다
That is because they don't have the power to go through it
만약 그들이 거미줄을 뚫을 수 있는 힘이 있다면
What if they can break the they have a power to break it
어떻게 됐을까요?
Then what would we be?
한 10년 전인가요?
I think 10 years ago
제가 아프리카 케냐에 간 적이 있었는데요
I had a chance to go to Africa, Kenya
그곳에서 10월 말에 이렇게 전도를 하러 갔었을 때
And then I visited a village to witness
하늘에 날아다니는 이 매를 본 적이 있습니다.
I was able to see a falcon that flying on the sky.
정말 컸고
It was very big.
발톱도 굉장히 날카롭고
It was very sharp.
자유롭게 하늘을 날면서
It was a freely flying on the sky.
먹이를 쫙 찾고 있었죠.
It was looking for the food.
여러분
Everyone
혹시 거미줄에 걸려 있는 매를 본 적 있습니까?
Have you ever seen any falcon that stuck in the spider net?
없죠.
No, right?
없을 겁니다.
Of course not.
왜 그렇죠?
Why?
매는 거미줄을 쉽게 끊어버릴 수 있는 힘이 있기 때문에 그렇습니다.
Because the falcon has the very strong power can break down the spider net.
다음 화면을 보시죠.
Look at the next picture.
스마트폰을 보면 if you look at the cell phone 예전에 쓰던 그 모바일 폰에는 플라스틱으로 만들어져 있었습니다.
The one that we used before it made with the plastic.
그래서 스크래치도 정말 잘 났고
so very easy to get scratched.
어떤 충격에 의해서 잘 부서지기도 했고
and then you get very easy to get you know broken.
그래서 굉장히 좀 약하게 만들어졌었죠.
So it's very very weak.
하지만 지금 여러분들이 쓰고 있는 그 스마트폰은
but the cell phone that you are using these days
특별한 유리로 딱 제작되어 있어서
it has a special glasses.
옛날에 핸드폰 액정은 플라스틱 써서 스크래치가 많이 나고 약했는데
before the you know, screen of the cell phone was made by the plastic that's why it has a lot of scratch.
요즘은 코닝 사이에 강화 유리를 써서
because these days we are using the Corning company's you know, the strong you know, glasses.
스크래치가 거의 나지 않고 튼튼하게 쓸 수 있습니다.
So there's no more in the scratches and they're very very you know, stable and strong.
그래서 웬만한 충격에도 깨지지 않고
so it's not easy to get broke.
아주 오랫동안 사용할 수 있죠.
So it can use for a long time.
우리의 마음도 마찬가지입니다.
Our hearts you know, are as well.
마음도 강해지면 마음의 상처를 잘 받지 않습니다.
If your heart became stronger then you don't get hurt.
그래서 우리가 행복한 삶을 살 수 있는 겁니다.
So we can live a happy life.
어려운 형편이 또 부담스러운 일이
So difficult situation and then burdensome stuff.
우리에게 어렵고 또 고립되게 하는 것이 아니라
It's not that they are going to make us difficult and isolated.
약한 마음이 우리를 고립되게 만드는 것입니다.
The weak heart made us isolated.
우리가 마음의 상처가 되고
So when we get the hurt and the scar in our heart,
병이 되는 표면적인 원인을 다시 한번 살펴보면,
if we can check the, you know, outwardly reason, the causes of the sickness,
사람의 말과 행동으로 사람의 마음을 상하게 하고,
because of the words from human people and then their action made other people get hurt in their hearts.
그걸로 인해 마음을 닫게 되고 또 대화가 단절되어지고
Because of that, they close their heart and then they stop communicating.
그로 인해 마음의 상처를 입고 그걸 치료하지 못하면
So if you get hurt in your heart and then if you didn't cure this
마음의 병이 되고 결국은 자살로 이어진다고 했죠.
Your heart will get sick and then later you became committing suicide.
근본적 원인을 가서 보면
If you look at the origin of the problems
마음을 약하게 만드는 것이
So the things that made our heart became weak
어려움을 피하고 부담을 피하는 잘못된 마인드라고 했는데
It is because of the wrongful mindset that always avoid the problems and difficulties
그 마인드를 바꿔주면
If you change that mindset
어려움을 피하고 부담을 피하는 마인드에서
From the mindset that always you know, avoid the problems and difficulties
어려움과 부담을 넘을 수 있는 마인드로 바꿔주면
If you change these two you know, to the mindset that you can overcome the difficulties and the burdensomes
그 인생이 달라지고 그 삶이 달라질 수 있습니다.
His life will change and his everyday life will change as well.
그래서 어려움을 만나고 부담스러운 일을 만났을 때
So when you meet the difficulties and the burdensome stuff
그걸 넘을 수 있는 마인드를 가지고 있는 사람은
Those people who has a mindset can overcome those
어려움을 넘고
Overcome the difficulties
부담스러움을 넘으면서
Overcome the burdensome
강한 마인드를 얻을 수 있습니다.
They can gain a very strong mindset.
이렇게 우리가 마음만 바꿔줘도
Just like that, if we just change our heart
우리 인생에 많은 변화가 올 수 있습니다.
There will be so many changes in the life.
어려움을 피하고
avoid the difficulties.
부담을 피하는 마인드로 살면
if you live with the mindset they always avoiding the burdensomes.
나중에는 우리 마음이 약해져서
later our hearts became weak.
쉽게 상하고 쉽게 상처를 받게 되어 있고
easy to get hurt and easy to get scarred.
마인드를 바꾸고 어려움도 넘고 부담을 넘으면
If you change your mindset and overcome the difficulties and burdensomes
강한 마인드를 얻게 되어지고
You can gain a very strong mindset
마음이 강해져서
Your heart will become strong
어떤 어려움을 만나도 잘 극복하면서 행복하게 살 수 있는 겁니다.
It doesn't matter what kind of difficulties you will meet and you can overcome it well and then you can live happy life
여러분 이해가십니까?
Can you understand?
여러분 오늘 한번 천천히 들은 내용을 생각해 보시기 바랍니다.
Please you know, slowly and check the things that you heard today.
매 시간마다 한국어 수업도 듣고 공부도 하고
every section you can learn about Korean classes and then you are going to study.
그리고 선생님들이 내주시는 숙제도 하기도 하지만
you are going to do the homework that your teacher will give it to you.
여러분들에게 이야기해주는 이 마인드 교육을 배워서
please learn the mindset education that we are teaching you to teaching you.
더 강한 마인드를 가진다면
if you can have a stronger mindset.
여러분 삶 속에 어려움이나 부담스러운 일이 있다고 해도
even though you will have a difficulties and a burdensome in your life
그것을 넘으면서 여러분 삶을 행복하게 되고
you can overcome it and then your life become much happier
복되게 이끌어 갈 수 있을 것을 믿습니다.
You made your life very blissfully.
오늘 마인드 강연은 여기까지 하도록 하겠습니다.
This is my lecture. We'll finish here.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
Okay. So I'm sorry. So we listened to the mind lecture about our mind, why we have to learn, why we have to know about our mind, the mind of importance. He teach about that. So when you learn about something, you need to review, right? Yeah. So you listen some lecture, not mind, mathematics or scientist, anything else, you have to review more time. So I want to talk with you about this lecture. My lecturer said so many of things, but not difficult, so easy. So let's think about it with me. First, I have a question. First, why is a person isolated? Why is the person isolated? Do you know this why, this reason? If you know, please turn on your microphone. If you know, please turn on your microphone. Melissa, do you know reason?
I think like person isolate themselves because when they're meeting new people or they are in a group of friends or I don't know, something like that. I think it's that because we don't want to be vulnerable, like something like that maybe, because we don't want to get judged if we say something personal or something from our experience. Someone might take it as a joke, someone might take it serious. So it depends on people. Like we isolate ourselves from several people. Like I honestly, I'm not open with people that I'm meeting first, but I'm more open with the friends that I have 10 years or more than a year or two. So I think people isolate themselves because they want to protect themselves, kind of. I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's good. Okay, thank you so much. And anyone who want to speak about this subject? Why? Oh, everyone, please turn on your camera. Yeah, so actually, this mind lecture time is very important for your life. Yeah, so if you have any like problem, so if you meet some limit in your life, if you know exactly about mind, yeah, you can be a happy person. So yeah, me too. Yeah, I had so many problems I have, but yeah, through this lecture time, yeah, I can pass away and yeah, I can like fight with so many of like burden and like problems. So yeah, if you want to change your life, if you want to change your situation, you have to know exactly about your mind. So I want to leave you about this lecture. My first question is, why is a person isolated? why is a person isolated? So if you don't know exactly, that's okay, no problem. But please present your hurt, please present your opinion. That is very important. Because you are like, your student this lecture, and yeah, your host in this class. So please participate in this class, yeah. And please turn on your camera. Why is a person isolated? Why? Do you understand this question, right? Meaning, do you understand this meaning question? Isolated. Yeah, this means like, I don't have any friends to talk, to conversation. Yeah, why? Why is a person isolated? Yes. Okay, so when we listen this mind lecture class, the lecturer said, because of our weak heart, a weak mind. Because we have weak mind, so the person who is a person isolated. Yeah. So if you have a strong mind, yeah, you can like talk and you will be not a person isolated, right? Yeah. Do you understand what I say, man? The lecturer says, oh, because of weak mind, weak heart. So second question, why does a person get hurt? Why does a person get hurt?
Because they are weak heart.
Oh, pardon me?
Because they are weak heart.
Yes, like. Yes. So why they have a weak heart? Why?
Because we are human, we have emotions.
Ah, yeah, okay, yeah. Amen. Yeah, this is answer, yes. Okay. So, but in my thoughts, there are so many people whose like mind level, mind like grade is different. Yeah, so me or Melissa and Karen, yeah, we have a weak mind, weak heart, because we are human, but a little bit different. Karen is stronger than me, for example. So if I, for example, somebody cut my finger a little bit, so I bleeding, but Karen, that's okay, no problem. Yeah, after a few days later, yeah, this will be good. But for me, oh my God, my finger, I almost dead. Oh my God, my mother, I will call for police. I have to go hospital, something like that. Do you understand? Yes, oh, wow. So yeah, I want to say, our mind level, mind like condition is different, each other. Yeah. So why does a person get hurt? Why a person has a weak heart, weak mind? Why? Because of what?
Maybe because the person don't have person to support him.
Don't support him?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Okay. Yeah. There's no answer.
He feels alone.
Yes, I agree with you. Okay, thank you. And anyone who want to speak, want to present?
If we want a stronger heart and mind, we must protect our heart and cover our hearts and with beautiful things. We feel lonely when we have a weak heart.
So lonely. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Anything else? When we listen this mind lecture, lecturer said, Because of if you avoid difficulties and burdens, your heart and mind will weaken, and you will be easily hurt and hurt. Do you remember? Yes, yes. Okay, yeah. This is not my thoughts. Yeah. The lecturer, my lecturer said something like that. So, yeah, because we avoid difficulties and burdens. So your heart will be weakened. Yeah. So, and you will be easily hurt and hurt. This means when you meet a burden like problems and overcome the burden of difficulty, your heart is strength. Do you understand? Yes. So, I heard in my thoughts, I live in Korea, but in 2016, I was in Haiti for 1 year. Actually, oh, Haiti, there are so many burdens, so many situation, problems. You know, in Haiti,
temperature so high. Haiti,
yeah, so high, so hot. Almost temperature average 36 degrees, 39 degrees, something like that. So hot. Yeah. I don't know American degree, but Korean degree, 39, 38. Yeah. So when I working go outside, because of sunshine, if I cannot put on the hat, there's no hat, my like hair burn on my hair because of sunshine. And if I don't like sun cream, I don't use sun cream, yeah, my hair like so like hurt, skin was hurt. And then every morning I have to eat labui. Labui is, it seems like water and rice and sugar mix and boil. Yeah. So every day, every morning I have to eat because there is no food. Yeah. So there is no snack. Even though there is snack, but I don't have any money. So I have to eat. Yeah. So, and then, yeah. And there is no good, my clothes. And yeah. So, and I cannot work. Yeah, so like situation, every day, every time I have to meet burdens. Yeah, but sometime, because of Haiti life, my mind was like grow up. Actually, you know, I cannot speak English very well. Yeah, I can speak, but actually I cannot speak English very well. So when I meet with some people, who is newcomer or new person, actually I cannot speak anything. Before the like visiting Haiti, when I meet foreign people with foreign people, every day I said like, hello, my name is Changun. Nice to meet you. I cannot speak English, something like that. Yeah, because I was so nervous. But yeah, I came Haiti. Every day, every time I have to meet foreign friend, foreign people. So I have to speak. Yeah, so yeah, even though I cannot speak French, but every day I have to speak. Yeah, I have to try. Yeah, so because of hate, like this, burdens, these challenges, yeah, my mind was grew up, yeah. So even though I couldn't speak very well English, but I can do mind lecture and Korean class, anything else, yeah. Because, yeah, before I couldn't anything, yeah. But my mind level grew up because of these burdens, yeah. So now I can speak English and French and Korean, three languages. Yeah, but not like How can I say? Yeah, not like expert. Yeah, only amateur. Yeah, but yeah, I have to study more, but I can speak. Yeah. So, my question is, why does a person get hurt and why a person has a weak heart, weak mind? Because if we avoid difficulties and burdens, your heart will weaken and you will be easily hurt and hurt. So if you have some burdens and if you have some like difficulties, so do you want to avoid these difficulties? I want to recognize, please go, keep going, and please fight, and please do anything. Yeah, so we are so young, right? So fail, this is not important in our life. We can fail, we can make mistake. Yeah, so we don't have any responsibility. All a little bit we have, but not serious. So, okay, I want to tell these things. And third, why do you need a strong heart? Why you need strong heart, strong mind? Last question.
I think to have a strong heart is the base of overcoming every struggle and facing every burden. And of course, a strong heart also has to accept the consequences that bring all the burden, all the problems. So a person has to have a strong heart is that they can handle better the disappointment or the failure or something like that.
Yes, good, thank you. I agree with you. And anyone, anything else?
Because if we have like a strong heart, we are going to be proud of ourselves and of our decisions, and maybe we are able to help others to like take good decisions and be brave and be kind to others, maybe.
Yes, correct. Thank you so much. And anything else?
I just think, if we don't have a strong heart, we can't live happily. Because I think after we get hurt or after our problems, we know how to explain our problems, and that make us much stronger because we know how to get with our problems.
Mm-hmm. Yes, correct. Yeah. So I agree your opinion. Yeah, Melve and yeah, Luila, and Ajra, Melissa. Yes, I agree with you. So important thing is, I don't know your country, but in my country, in Korea, in 2021, every day, each day, 38 person was dead, was suicide. 38 persons. Not lie, yeah. That is weird. Yeah. So before seven years ago, I have my friend. Yeah, I don't have many of friends. I have so little friend. So yeah, a few friends. Yeah. So his name is Konu. He was dead. He was suicide. That when I was 21 years old, I don't know why he was suicide, but I received the call, somebody who called me, and she was like a girlfriend with Gonu, and she said, Gonu was dead last night. Do you know why he was dead? Something like that. So I was so surprised why he was dead, because Gonu, he is so kind. So he has so many friends, and his family has so many money, like rich, and he has beautiful girlfriend. I think, he has so many of things, but he was suicide. I don't understand. But actually, in Korea, do you know Korea, like OECD? OECD, like cooperation, yes. So Korea nation, like economic level, economic like stage is high, higher than before, yeah. So do you know Samsung, Hyundai, Hyundai, yeah, and like Android telephone? This meaning is, yeah, Korea technology, Korea economic, Korea society, society, everything's like grow up. But 38% suicide. In 2021, each day, 9% suicide. But after 20 years, now, each day, 38% suicide. So even though our economic system and our like level was grew up, but our mind is lower. So many people were suicide. This meaning is, even though we have so many of good things, good car and money and something like that, but we are not happy. Do you understand? Yes. So I want to say, I'm Korean, me too. Sometimes I want to try to suicide because of my parents, because of my school, because of my friend. Yeah, because why? Because my heart is so weak. When I meet some problems and some burdens, every day, every time, I try to avoid these burdens. Yes, because I have money. So if I have money, I can resolve so many problems. So I don't need anything. Why I have to try learn like language? I don't need learn language because I have money. So I can buy like telephone. I can use translator. I can buy a translator. I don't need anything. So I can avoid to learn other language. Yeah, but when I was living in Haiti, I don't have any money. So everything I have to try, I have to challenge. Yeah, so if I cannot speak French, or do you know, I travel in Haiti without money for 10 days. Without money, yeah, I travel to Haiti. So I enter one island, Haiti Island. Yeah, so I enter Haiti Island. I don't have any friend. I don't have any money. Only I travel. Yeah, so, hey, knock, knock, knock. Hey, I'm Korean. I want to sleep here. Can you sleep me? Yes, like, yeah. So because I want to do that. Yeah, I want to try. If I don't have any money, but I can live in the world. I want to try this. So I ask my like my boss, and then, okay, you can go. So I enter one island. I live in 10 days in this island. So first I was so difficult because I don't have any food, water. Yeah, only I have clothes and my bag. Yeah, but yeah, I live. Yeah, I'm alive, right? Yeah. So I can do that. So after I come back in Korea, I went to China for 15 days. Yeah. So actually that day also, yeah, I don't have any money, but I live in China for 15 days. Yeah, so at the time I learned Chinese. 你好, 我是韩国人, 你吃饭了吗? Yeah, 你叫什么名字? 我叫朱长勋. Yeah, so yeah, I learned Chinese also. Yeah, so for me, somebody who asked me, can you live in Turkey for 1 month without money? Yes, I can do that. Yeah. Because, yeah, come on. Yeah. Already I done. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, Azra, come on. Yes. Yeah. Oh, what? Azra.
I can make you tteokbokki, ramen, or something like that. Oh, food. Yeah. No problem. I can give you money.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Why I can live in Turkey? Because I can go, I have a friend. Yeah. His name is Azra. Yeah. I will go.
You can Azra's also home. Come to Germany.
Okay, I see. Yeah. Okay. So thank you so much. Yeah, I will go your home. So anything else? Yeah. So but so I want to say in so many Korean people, even though their situation is grow up, but their mind is the lower. Yeah. So their mind is so weak. So sometimes they meet some burden and problems, they give up and they avoid to resolve this problem. So they choose suicide. Yeah. So I ask this question. Why we need to strong like heart, strong mind? Because if you don't have any strong mind, I don't know exactly, but you can suicide, you can die if you don't have strong mind. This is weird. In Korea, every day, each day, 38 persons suicide. So I want to ask, do you have any experience? Do you want to die? Do you want to suicide one day and until now? No? Yeah, okay. I don't know. But for me, yes. Before, I want to suicide because of my exam. I failed my exam. Yeah. Why? But at the time, I really want to suicide because I prepared my exam for 7 years. But when I test this exam, I had a high fever and yeah, I was sick. So I cannot do that, the test. So I failed my test at the time. Really, I want to suicide. Yeah, something like that. But because my heart is so weak, my heart was so weak. Yeah, so because of test, I failed my destiny. I cannot go good company. I cannot go university. So many people ignore me, will ignore me. I cannot live anymore, something like that. Yeah, in my thoughts. So I want to suicide, but yeah, at the time, I found a new culture. This is like alcohol and sing the karaoke. Yeah, so karaoke gave me like hope. Do you know karaoke? Yes. Yeah, I like karaoke. Yeah, so but not now, but yeah, I like the karaoke. Yeah, so yeah, karaoke saved me. So this is not important, but so I want to say, yes, we need to strong mind. So now you don't have any your family, but for me, I have my family. I have wife, and I will have my baby, my child. But at that time, if I will meet some difficulties and burdens, but I don't have any mind, yeah. If I will choose like suicide, my family will be like darkness and sadness, right? Yes, so mind is very important. Because of weak mind, so many of family was like broken and fall down. I saw so many of case. So when you come my country, yeah, Korean culture, Korean food, Korean economy is good. But sometimes you can find some family, there is no father. Some family, there is no children because their parents divorced and their father was suicide, their mother was suicide, something like that. So many of family was broken and fall down. So this is very, very serious society problem in Korea. So we need to do strong mind. Very important. So today, I talk about strong mind. Yeah. So how can we learn? How can we get strong mind? We will next class. We will learn about this. Do you want to learn about strong mind? Yes, very important in your life. So yeah, I want to, you will be happy person. So you need a mind, strong mind. So happiness does not start in the environment. It begins in your mind. So see you tomorrow. And do you have any question about this lecture or about mine? No? Okay, I think, yeah, you want to finish, right? Yeah, okay, so let's finish. Before to finish this class, yeah, I will take a picture. So, okay. Yeah, Cheryl, do you want any pose?
This?
Okay, everyone follow Cheryl. Yeah, like, a flower. Okay, please make pose. Okay, after three, we will take a picture. 1, 2, 3. Okay, thank you so much, everyone. Have a good time. Have a good day.
Thank
See you,
you
later.
Teacher.
See you later. Thank you. Have a good day.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Yes, we can go. Have a good time. Have a good night.
You Thank too. You. Bye.
I remember what happened.
I'm just happy.
Okay.
Really? You're happy?
Yes.
Why?
Oh.
Because Why? Of teacher. Because of teacher.
I'm happy and teacher with the best teacher. Yes, that
yes.
makes me happy. Right.
Yes, yes, I make Always. You happy, right?
Yes, thank yeah. you so much.
Okay.
Sorry, everything.
Okay, I will go to your house, okay? Please open your door.
Okay. Sure, always open.
No, no, before my house. Before my house.
No.
Abla.
Okay, thank you so
Abla,
much.
Abla, I don't want to fight with you, okay?
Okay.
I'm a boxer, kickboxer. Be careful.
I'm a dancer, okay?
Not a problem.
Okay, thank you so much. And
Have
see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.